New at 5, Horry County police searching for whoever shot at a vehicle this morning in what police are calling a case of road rage. Police say it happened at around 5:45 this morning before sunrise on southbound 31 near the Grissom interchange. Police say it appears that a person in a white sedan didn't like the way another person was driving, so that person in the sedan started shooting, firing 4 shots and hitting the other vehicle twice. Thankfully, no one was hurt.